begin with Naulia. So deep inhale and complete exhale. Hold your breath. Five more rounds by yourself. Once you're done, you can sit down. Close your eyes. Attention on your breathing. Begin first round Kapalabhati, forceful lower abdominal breathing. Try to stay as relaxed as possible during the process. Deep inhale, complete exhale. Hold your breath. Second round, begin. Attention directed inwards. Begin. complete exhale. Hold. Mula Uddiyana Jalandhara Bandha. Pranayama. So for Ujjayi you do inhale, then pause, then exhale, pause. Pauses can be, so when you pause you hold your breath, yeah? But it can be quite soft and in just a few seconds. Okay, and when you do it you apply the bandhas, maybe not maximum force, just slight bandhas in between the inhales and exhales. Begin. Thank you. next exhale, you can finish the round. And then just sit with your eyes closed. Passive awareness. Becoming aware of the effects of this pranayama on your body, on your consciousness. Up, exhale, forward and down. Paschimottanasana, forward bend. First one is a soft one. Just close your eyes and breathe. Final breathing, deep and forceful. Inhale, look up and arch back. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale. Exhale. 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 Inhale. And exhale. Good. Inhale. To neutral, tuck your toes. Then exhale. Sit back onto your heels like that. Reach out with both hands. Flex your fingers like tiger claws. Now rotate your shoulders fully forward so that you can engage, you feel your shoulder blades engaging. And fully backward, chest engaging, you know, and then continue forward, back one, forward two, forward three, and four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 3. Inhale, reaching up. And exhale, slowly float your palms down. Soft. Inhale up. Exhale, slowly down. One more inhale. And exhale. Good. Reach to the sides again. Rotate, wrists forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fists forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now finger extensions. We'll extend and contract the fingers forcefully as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 6. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Inhaling up. Then exhale, slowly floating down. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale. And exhale down. Good. Now flatten your feet. Palms to the floor, inhale, then exhale, knees to chest, low asana, don't press with your legs, keep your ankles relaxed, only pressing with your arms and lifting with your core, stay here, breathe. Then, together, palms facing out, cross over, interlock, inhale, exhale, down, inhale, come up, hips up, reaching up, exhale, down, complete exhale, deep inhale, up, yes, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. And exhale, hands down to the floor. Tuck your toes, inhale. Then exhale, down dog. Breathe. Then three. Next inhale, step forward, both legs, lifting your chest, flat back. Exhale, bending forward and down. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, Utkatasana, chair pose. Palms together, thumbs locked, elbows straight, knees bent. Breathe. Ten. Three. And four. Inhale up. Exhale. Hands down. Feet hip width apart. Hands onto your shoulders. Rotate arms forward. Back. Now, like that. Good. Straight hands. first. Shake your hands. Good. Neck warm up, head down. And up one. Down. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. Down. Five. Down. Rotate the head. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Reverse. One. Two, three, four, and five. Good. Wave, knees, hips, abdomen, chest, head, spinal wave. Like water. Finally, loosen up and swing side to side. Okay, good. Feet together. Palms together. Exhale. Interlock your hands. Inhale, reaching up. Chin down, ribcage up. Exhale, lift. Start with an inhale, breathe. Ten. Twenty. Four. 5. And 6. Release, inhale. And exhale. Forward down, Uttanasana. Standing forward bend. Then Chaturanga Dandasana, low plank. Then and 20. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, tiger. Tiger hips to level of plank. Round your upper back like cat. Press, breathe. Knees down, tuck your toes, inhale, down dog as you exhale, breathe, then leg up, down dog split. Now you can either stay here or grab your left ankle with your left hand and breathe. Then inhale,
step forward, right leg.
Exhale, high lunge warrior. Right knee bent 90 degrees, left leg straight. Rib cage forward, hands back. Breathe. Ten. Twenty. 4. Inhale, palms on the floor. Exhale, slightly step into Parshvottanasana. Feet hip width apart, parallel to each other. Spine in the center. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, bend forward. If that's comfortable, you want to go a little bit deeper, you can interlock your hands. Left hand above, right hand behind, like that. As an option. Keep your hips parallel. Ten. Twenty. 4. Very good. Step back. Downward facing dog. Inhale to plank. Then right knee on the floor. Left heel down. Left hand up, inhale, then exhale, lift your right knee off the floor, point your right knee up to the ceiling, breathe, reverse side plank. Ten. 20. Come back to plank. Inhale. Left knee down. Right heel down. Exhale. Right hand up. Inhale. And then exhale. Lift. Breathe. Ten. Inhale, come back to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, tiger. Inhale, knees on the floor, tuck your toes. Exhale, down dog. Breathe. Thank you.
Inhale, left leg up. And exhale. Reach higher, or you can grab your right ankle with your right hand if you did on the other side. Breathe. Then step forward, left leg. Exhale, high lunge warrior. Breathe. Ten. Three. Four. Inhale. Palms on the floor, shoulder width apart. Exhale. Step into Parshvatanasana, feet hip width apart, parallel to each other. As an option, you can interlock your hands, right hand above, left hand behind, or keep both hands on the floor. Then forward bend, straight down. Keep your hips facing forward. Breathe. Back to down dog. Next, inhale, step or jump forward into flat back. Exhale, Uttanasana, forward bend. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, hands up. Right hand fist. Left hand, grab the left wrist. Push your hips to the right. Pull your hand to the left. Chandrasana, side bend. Ten. And 20. Inhale up. Exhale, other side.
your hand, so use this hand to lengthen, to stretch the rib cage. Then inhale up and exhale, bending forward and down. Inhale to flat back, exhale or plank or bakasana. Inhale, then exhale, chaturanga, everyone. Breathe. Then and 20. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, tiger. Knees on the floor. Exhale, short prostration or child pose. Knees apart, toes touching, palms together. Head down. Breathe. Down dog. Now walk your hands backwards to your feet and slowly come up and exhale. Here we will do spiders, your future favorite pose. For spiders, the legs are slightly wider than the shoulders, okay? Then what we need to do, so we'll stay like this, hips parallel to the floor, yeah? So not sitting down like that and not coming up like that. So you need this is parallel to the floor, okay? First variation would be like the shoulders inside, hands on top or on the sides. Chest up, yeah. Second variation, toes up. Third variation, hands up. Fourth variation, then variation five, ribcage in between the knees, hands forward, and then last one, like that, okay? So, together, hands down, bend your knees, shoulders in between the knees, inhale. And then wrap your hands around, exhale, lengthen your spine. Stay here, breathe. Then spider two, lift your heels. Stay parallel to the floor. Then
either three, heels down, hands up, palms up. Ten. Spider four, heels up. Ten. Break Malasana.
Close your eyes, breathe. Enjoy.
Spider five, rib cage in between, come on, parallel, hands forward, breathe, straight line, then spider six, last one, heels up. Okay, good. Malasana again.
Enjoy. Next time you feel sad or upset in your life, remember you could be doing spiders. Just be happy you're not doing them at that moment.
Make sure you're at the back of your mat. What we're going to do now is like this. Bakasana. And then tuck your head. So we'll stay in Bakasana, like I count to 20. Then you tuck your head down. And relax. No, actually not relax. Yeah, from here, we'll then inhale, sit up. And exhale, chaturanga, okay? So first bakasana. Bakasana, we have to hold bakasana. Holding bakasana. Then okay, now somersault forward. Good. Now inhale, sit up, cross legs. Exhale, chaturanga. Yes. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, tiger. Inhale, knees on the floor, tuck your toes. Exhale, down dog. Now down dog feels like home, yeah? to plank. Then exhale, side plank, left side up.
And you can do now any variation of side plank, facing the door. Any variation that you like. Then
and three, come back to plank, inhale, then exhale, lie down. Right hand to the right, and then move your right palm up about 30 centimeters, so the center of your right palm is on the same line as the top of your head. Then roll over your right side, bend your knees, feet on the floor, knees pointing up. Now your shoulder should be 90 degrees. Then inhale, left hand up, and exhale, left hand behind, reaching toward the floor. Breathe, stretching right shoulder. Then plank here. And release. Counter pose. Right hand under your throat, under the left armpit, reaching to the left. Right leg 90 degrees to the right. Left hand on the mat, parallel to your torso. Left palm next to left hip. Right palm facing down. Left palm facing up. Left shoulder to the floor, and then right shoulder to the floor, and both hips to the floor. Breathe. Good. Release. Now look. Hands like that, parallel to each other. Lift your chest maximum like cobra. Bend your left knee. Grab your left foot. Press down. Keep lifting your chest, try not to twist, stay parallel, facing forward, lifting your chest maximum. Ten. Breathe. Three. And four. Release. Inhale, cobra.
Exhale, down dog. Good. Inhale to plank, then exhale, side plank, right side up. Any variation? Ten. Twenty. 3, come back to plank, inhale, then lie down, exhale, left hand to the left, move your left palm up 30 centimeters so the center of your left palm is aligned with the top of your head, roll over your left side, bend your knees, feet down, knees up, inhale, right hand up, then exhale, down, right hand reaching toward the floor, maybe grabbing the left palm, breathe. You can use your knees to control intensity. If you bring your knees more to the right, it's more intense stretch, a little bit to the left, it's less intense, breathe. Ten. Twenty. And release. Counter stretch, left hand under the throat, under the right armpit, reaching to the right, left leg 90 degrees to the left, right hand on the floor parallel to your torso on the mat, left palm down, right palm up, now both shoulders, both hips to the floor, breathe. Very good, release. Forearms on the floor in front. Lift your chest, Sphinx, maximum. Bend your right knee, grab your right foot, press down. Ardha Bhakasana, half frog, breathe. There are two different frogs, Bhakasana and Mandukasana. Mandukasana is lying on the floor, legs apart. This one is like that, lying on the stomach. Ten. Keep lifting the chest. Don't twist. Twenty. Release.
Inhale.
Cobra. Exhale. Down dog. Inhale, right leg step to the center of the mat, then exhale, Ardha Chandrasana, lifting the left leg up, lifting the left hip, left shoulder, and then left hand reaching over your head to create a straight line from the fingertips of your left hand to the toes of your left foot. Lengthen, find your balance, shift your weight onto your right leg, maximum open the hip, and breathe. Ten. Twenty. Six, feet together, inhale, lifting up, exhale, hands down, close your eyes. Ardha Chandrasana, other side, flat back, drop your hands down, spread your fingers, thumbs facing forward, fingertips on the floor for support, then right leg up, right hip up, right shoulder up, right hand reaching forward, over your head, breathe, shift your weight back so that your weight is on your left leg. Deep, slow breathing. 10. 20. 6, feet together, slowly, inhale, reaching up, and exhale, hands down. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, bending forward and down. And inhale, flat back. And exhale, Bakasana. Stay here. Stay in Bakasana. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, tiger. Inhale, knees on the floor. Tuck your toes. Exhale, down dog. Inhale to plank. And then exhale, lie down. Elbows on the floor, forearms parallel like this. Push your lower ribcage forward, pull your shoulders backward, free your neck, long neck, no tension in the neck, upper back bend, breathe, close your eyes. Elbows off the floor, index fingers pointing up, palms facing forward, lifting, lengthening, but lifting from your ribcage, not from your head, still long neck, whole body is lifting, all upper body, breathe, lengthening the spine, stay here, close your eyes, deep, slow breathing, one, four, five, six, seven,
7. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, relax. Both hands forward. Exhale and inhale, lift legs and hands up. Breathe. Ten. Twenty. Three. Four. Release. Rise, feel amazing. Good. Next, inhale to Cobra.
Cobra, lengthen your spine, push your ribcage forward, lengthen your neck, and then bend back. Breathe.
Exhale, down dog. Inhale, knees on the floor. And exhale, low asana, lifting your knees to chest, not engaging your feet. Ankles relaxed, feet relaxed, not pressing with the feet, only with the arms. Then
release. Cross legs, inhale. Roll over. Exhale, straighten your legs. Inhale, reaching up. Exhale, bending forward and down.
Paschimottanasana.
Seated forward bend.
Close your eyes. Deep breathing. Lengthen with each inhale. With each inhale, move your lower rib cage closer to your knees. Breathe. Then.
Asana, incline plane, hips up, chest up, head up, feet down. Breathe. Then inhale and then exhale, Brahmacharya Asana. Hips up and back through your hands, breathe. Bridge pose. Bend your knees. Feet are hip width apart. Grab your ankles. And then lift your hips, lift your chest into bridge pose.
10. Four, release, hug your knees, knees to chest. Back bend, so you can or do the same bridge, or you can do the full bridge with the hands on the floor, or any deeper variation that you can do with a back bend. And breathe. Your knees. Ananda Balasana, happy baby. Grab your feet from the inside like this, feet facing the ceiling. And then pull your knees down. So you want your lower back to be still on the floor and your knees to go toward the floor next to your rib cage. Beginner variation like this. Grab your toes, straighten your legs, keep your lower back on the floor. Try to bring your legs down like a forward bend inverted, but spine stays straight on the floor, okay? Intermediate variation, you grab your heels, straighten your legs to the side like this, and try to bring your toes to touch the floor while simultaneously lifting the head up. Still try to keep lower back on the floor. Yeah. we
together, roll over your sitting bones, then exhale, knees down to the floor, Baddha Konasana. Easier variation, if your knees are higher, grab your toes, use your elbows. If your knees are already low, grab your thighs, roll them back like this, and then press down. If your knees are on the floor, bend forward.
Ten. Twenty. 5, good. Slowly
come up, back of your palms onto your waistline or lower rib cage, elbows in, then using your knees, bring your elbows toward the center, stretching your shoulders.
Stretch, breathe, ten, twenty.
Pada Kapotasana, right knee on the floor. Left leg sliding backwards. Now, chest, ribcage, and hips all facing forward. Everything parallel, right hip and left hip same height from the floor. And then you can lie forward and down. And breathe. Then plenty. Back as you exhale, then inhale, change legs, left leg forward, then align your hips so that everything is facing forward, everything is parallel and same distance from the floor, then lie forward and down. Then plenty. Mandukasana, frog. You can use a towel under one knee or a pillow, another knee on the mat, or you can just turn on your mat. Knees apart, 90 degrees in the knee, and then straight line from one knee through the hips, through the pelvis to another knee. And then you bring your chest on the floor and completely relax your hips. Let the gravity work for you. I will count to three. One.
and three, slowly release.
And sit up.
Finish up with a spinal twist. Bend your right leg. Left leg on top, Ardha Matsyendrasana.
Seated spinal twist, then twist to the left. You can either grab your knee and just pull it towards your right shoulder, or if you're flexible enough, bring your right shoulder over the right knee and grab your right foot, then twist to the left. Don't collapse your lower back, lengthen your spine, make sure your spine is straight from your pelvis until your head. Breathe. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist. Then Mukhasana, left leg sliding deeper in, knees stacked one on top of another, and sitting in between your heels, or easy variation, right leg can be straight, right hand above, left hand behind, interlock, breathe, close your eyes. Then lengthen, then exhale, twist to the right. Spine straight, lengthening each inhale, twisting deeper each exhale, breathe. Mukhasana, cow's face, right leg sliding in, knees stacked, sitting on the floor between your heels, this time left hand on top, right hand behind, interlock, close your eyes, breathe.
Then twenty 3.
And 4. Release. Now sit with your legs crossed in any comfortable pose. Bring your awareness to your lower abdomen. We'll call that the center. So imagine you're breathing through that point. Through your center, inhaling and exhaling, creating some sort of sensation. Now begin with an exhale. Inhale to center. Exhale up the spine to left shoulder, left arm, left hand, left palm. Inhale, left palm back through the arm, shoulder, spine back to center. Moving your attention, exhale, left hip, left leg, left knee, calf, and left foot. Inhale, left foot through the leg, up back to the center. Exhale, moving attention to the right side of the pelvis, right hip, right knee, right foot. Then inhale, right foot, slowly back up to the center with your attention. Exhale, up the spine, right shoulder, right arm, and right hand, right palm. Inhale, back to the center. Exhale, up your spine, all the way to the top of your head, crown of your head. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, up the spine, left shoulder, left hand. Inhale, back to center. Exhale, left leg to left foot. Inhale to center. Exhale, right leg, right foot. Inhale back to center. Exhale up the spine, right shoulder, right hand. Inhale, center. Exhale, top of the head. Inhale, center. Exhale, up the spine, right shoulder, right hand. Inhale, right hand back to center. Exhale, right hip, right foot. Inhale to center. Exhale, left hip, left foot. Inhale, center. Exhale, up the spine, left shoulder, left hand. Inhale, center.
Exhale, top of your head. Inhale, center. Exhale, right hand. Inhale, center. Exhale, right leg. Inhale, center. Exhale, left leg. Inhale, center. Exhale, left hand. Inhale, center. Exhale, crown of your head. Inhale, center. Exhale, all 5 points. Both feet, both hands and head. One. Inhale, center. Exhale, two. Inhale, center. Exhale, three. Inhale, center. Exhale, four. Inhale, center. Exhale, five. Inhale, center. Now, just passive awareness, complete stillness of the body, very calm, relaxed breathing, no action in the mind, absolutely passive awareness of your consciousness after practice. Down in Shavasana for the final relaxation.
toes, your fingers. Take your time. To sit up.
Palms together. Take a couple of minutes for the practice of gratitude that we do every day. Analyze the past 24 hours. Find 10 or more things specifically to be grateful for. Chant Om 3 times together to close. Deep inhale. Inhale. Together. Together better. Thank you for joining the practice and practicing together. Namaste.